Come on. This is the way out.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Now.
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Lock a place down, I'll give him that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me. Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Bell, find the contact.
Wie schön, dass sie es geschafft hat. Kraus is at the table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. One of my informants was picked up in an abandoned street just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. silenced. They're holding him. Down the tree. Kraus is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in. Oh, it's Volkov. Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Yes. Go through the best room. I'll hold them up.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still on tickets to Volkov.
Ich so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
got your little profile belt. God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals riding us out. Parts in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. We're gonna pick up some necklace from the bomb bar. Park is just up ahead.
Building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Cross is on the telephone.
Can you talk with
you? Belt, get eyes on Cross.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a track on it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us for a minute.
Stasi is stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krause writing in a ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist mir.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Krause is leaving his office. Hide.
Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich auf.
War ja klar.
I've lost sight of Krause every time he enters that room. Have a look around. Tracker and get out of there.
Let Percy is know if I'm captured. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague read it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGB's pockets are deeper.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of you. But you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
What the fuck?
It's what you are good at, is it not?
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.